Okay guys, this is a dumbbell squat to press. So what I want you to do, okay, holding dumbbells up on your shoulders like this, keeping the elbows up nice and high, okay, getting into a stance where your shoulder width apart, okay, just like a back squat or a front squat, okay, and your toes slightly pointed out. Now you're performing the squat, okay, control down, and then you're coming up, okay. So that's the squat, and then this is a press, okay, up, lock out, and control down, okay. I'm going to show you all together, so it's one movement. So you're squatting down, and then pushing up, hit through, control down, okay, coming down, push up, control down, okay, we'll do one more, coming down, keep the chest up, alright, lock up, and control down. So that guys, is the dumbbell squat to press.